theirs was a love story that made millions believe in the concept of happily ever after. But when the news of their divorce emerged, many were heartbroken. However, these two have been more than civil with each other and have never shied away from expressing respect for the other. In fact, the couple still celebrates all important days of their lives together along with their children. Despite having broken up, Salman and Katrina have regularly maintained that they are good friends. Katrina is often seen partying with Salman's family. She was even an important guest at Salman's sister, Arpita Khan's wedding, in 2014. Farhan and his ex-wife, Aduna, were married for 15 years before calling it quits in 2015. They have two daughters and they make sure to attend all the important events in their children's lives together. After being married for nearly two decades, Malaika and Arbaz split in 2016, but still co-parent their son. Despite their separation, the duo continues to spend a lot of quality time together for the sake of their son. Once known as the It Couple of Bollywood, Deepika and Ranbir had a very controversial and public breakup. However, having let go of bygones, they remain good friends and have even worked together in recent films like Ye Jawani Hai Deewani and Tamasha. Amir and Reena got married when they were very young, in their early 20s. However, when their marriage ended, they decided to remain close friends for the sake of their children. Reena is often seen at Amir's film premieres and is said to share a cordial relationship with his current wife, Kiran Rao. Though they never went on record to admit it, Ranveer and Anushka were speculated to have dated each other for a short while before calling it quits. The two have moved on. Anushka is now married to Virat Kohli and Ranveer got hitched to the love of his life, Deepika Padukone. Ranveer and Anushka were last seen together on screen in Dil Dhadakne Do and they share a friendly equation. Model-turned-actors Bipasha and Dino were a popular couple of the 90s. However, they parted ways soon after venturing into Bollywood. They've remained good friends over the years and have often been spotted hanging out together. In fact, Dino even attended Bipasha and Karan Singh Grover's wedding reception. We may never know the truth about Shahid and Priyanka having actually ever dated. However, their affair is said to have ended in a messy breakup, despite which, this talented former couple seems to have remained friends. In fact, Shahid was one of the first people to rush to Priyanka's house when he learned about her father's demise.